trust that the strength mix isn't gonna be way too jittery. It's like more than twice the amount that it normally is. But it says you're supposed to use it in the same manner I use. Yeah.
Collect crown stickers throughout each world, then you can arrange them in the sticker album in your reports to rack up points. With enough points, you'll receive items. D-Links.
I wonder if I should kill the armor guy. Some extra sales.
I'm gonna look at this command board system thing because I do not understand. On the command board, you roll dice, move along the panels, and try to rack up GP game points. To win, be the first back to the start with enough for the GP goal. Select new game, then choose a game board and GP goal. Select the instructions if you need help. Okay. Your turn, choose what you want to do. Toggle panel view, which lets you move the cursor on the board, hold triangle to move faster, rotate the camera, switch to an overhead view of the board, press X to toggle the panel info window, hit the button bottom right to see how you're doing. Type for choosing roll to roll the die. You will move forward the number of spaces you roll. When you hit a fork in the road, use the D-pad to press and press X to choose a new direction.
Ready?
You can play hands using different command card combinations. Hands yield various results with the right cards. You could even turn the tables on your friends. Your three turns calls all opponents to proceed in random directions when they reach intersections. I'm just gonna roll.
Ah, good. The explorer's hood seems to have gotten us stuck in. Doing the champion stuff.
You're doing what?
Company. I'm going to join the company of champions.
Okay.
So, I can't summon anything. I can be summoned, I can't summon anything. Enemies have 50% more health and do 50% more damage, I think. But you can get the Vanquisher's Seal, which I need some souls so I can I don't know what this is for.
Go to the forest first, so I can make a couple merchants.
My dad bought a fan. It was too big for what he needed it for, so he asked me if I wanted it, and I took it. So now there was.
There we go.
I opened the box, and there's a piece of tape. Like the paper tape, like sticky paper.
Mm-hmm.
It was just totally over the edge of the box, and she just like ate it.
Molly did?
Yeah.
What, Molly, what the fuck?
What are you doing? Eat something of your actual food. But she's just being a snob. She doesn't like I have the bag of food turned over from when I left Florida. Just so she'd be able to eat it if she ran out. She's just snobby about it.
Oh, I can't afford that space.
Oh no!
All right.
Oh, God damn it.
There we go.